Because this is a global TV audience. If we don't do it now, trust me, Lindsey Graham ain't going to be having hearings at the Judiciary Committee.
That's the part that I worry about also. The perfect world would be if we could get this cut off correctly, and then we could have a hearing solely based on the corruption in Ukraine in 2016. That would be the perfect world.
So how do we do that?
I don't know if we have the courage for the perfect world. And I'm not sure our law enforcement, and this is a horrible thing to say, has the courage to prosecute Joe Biden. Joe Biden has to be prosecuted. There is no doubt about it.
Wow.
He committed bribery.
Wow.
He was engaged in a long-term scheme to use his name to extort money from countries. He did it in Iraq. He did it in China. He did it in Ukraine. It's right in front of their eyes. And the problem is, law enforcement is worried that they're going to look like political prosecutors if they do this. Even if they succeed, the New York Times forever will say they were stooges of Trump. And the reality is, if we're going to get back to a country of one standard, then Joe Biden's got to be treated like everybody else. The guy committed a horrendous crime. He was stupid enough to admit it. It's the tip of the iceberg. If you start investigating the guy, it's about a 30-year pay-for-play scheme in which the Biden family monetizes Joe's private office. They shake people down. They get money. And then Joe says, I don't know.
Exactly. He's doing it to the brother first, and then Hunter when Hunter is out of short pants, right? It's family business. It's family business.
I was cross-examining him, I would put up Kate Corleone asking Michael, tell me about the family business. And he bangs on the table, never asked me about the family business. Of course he knew what the family business was. He didn't notice that his son, who's been struggling, I don't want to pick on him for this, it's a terrible thing. His son, who's been struggling in and out of rehabilitation 7 or 8 times with drug addiction, his son became a millionaire?
You would think Bernie Sanders and the populist left would be all over this. Of course, it's nothing but crickets. That's what upsets me so much. Crickets.
They're hoping that we do their dirty work for them. That's what they're...